Okay, because he still doesn't understand, I'm going to use the crop just as an extension of my arm to kind of encourage him. I'm not going to smack him with it. I'm not going to be abusive to him with it. He knows that I have it. He's not sure what it is. I want him to be calm about it. But now I'm going to ask for him to respond a little bit more quickly so that he knows that what I'm telling him he needs to do, and this is just to encourage him. I'm not being mean. Okay?